Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I sense a purpose lies deep in my heart. If I'm honest, I don't think that we appreciate what it means to flourish as a species, what it means to feel human inside, to be alive, evolve and be free. Then I see a name tag on my baby son, we gave him one. That tag will hand him over to the force of legal order corruption, cause nobody understands the rights, so third parties will contest to gain control as you stand under them. I'm a human being, and as a human being I have a voice, and I'm an adult, and as an adult I have the responsibility to make choices. The choices in society are what validate my existence. Well, the definition of normality is governed over by politics. So I'm fortunate in the convenience of my geographical location. Patriotism is just the disgraceful separation of nations. The culture repeats to expose negative traits. The genuinely good people are tricked and manipulated to work for them. I have the potential to prosper free from the shackles of greed, and there's a light in the world more than just the illuminated can see. And the power of good cares not for race, class or greed, as we're all just the same matter, the spatial voyage from A to B. Escape the system of livestock for wages,
and our voices will be heard,
so we can stand atop the pyramid, gaze lovingly down on the world. To maintain our liberty we need dignity through dissent. After 99 problems are the 99% lost,
but our numbers are soon to rise.
Humanity wakes from its slumber, we'll slowly start to open our eyes. The doctrine that we taught to you is an illusion, to keep the blinkers over you and keep the system moving. But
we won't be condemned by fear
if we denounce infotainment. Our enslavement is transparently clear. Everyone can prosper free from the shackles of greed, and there's a light in the world that more than just the illuminated can see. And the power of good can't stop for race, class or greed, as we're all just the same man, a spatial voyage from A to B.